Today I'm going to finish up my little sculpture of Pepe the King Prawn from the Muppet movies. I'm making him out of polymer clay, Sculpey number 3. I have two versions of him here. He's lying in pieces on the table here. And there's one of his full body. Even though he's not wearing any clothes, he's not finished, he's unpainted, and he's naked. So if you ever wanted to see Pepe the Prawn naked, there you go. Bam. Good times. So for the first attempt I did, there's a wire frame underneath his body, and I just did the whole body all at once. And now a second time, I'm going to do it in pieces, which I think is such a lot easier to make a full body sculpture this way, to just do it in little pieces. So if you do it this way, do it one section at a time, it's a lot easier to work with. You can put your fingers in places that are a lot harder to get to if you did the full body all at once, and it's easier to make changes if you need to, because you can just make your little pieces separately, and if you're not happy with something, you can remake it. So I made it so you could just pop all his little body parts inside his little sockets, some legs, bam. Oh, that won't be the case once he's all glued together. So you just pop him. Oh, no, a little trouble with that arm, but once you just get your parts where you want them, then all you have to do is just, there's actually a little Sculpey type of glue stuff that you just, little liquid Sculpey, and you just put it in his sockets, which I'll do in a minute, and I can also add more Sculpey clay. You can always add more as needed. So it's a lot easier to work in stages like that. So there's his little naked body for now. So I'm going to put his little pieces together, bake him again, and then I'm gonna figure out some clothes for him.
Good. Okay, we're gonna get started.